Hello, and welcome to Point Lobos State Natural Reserve. I'm Docent Don. Let's talk about one of the wild animals you'll likely see when you visit Point Lobos. Harbor seals. Seals are mammals that spend some of their time on land and some of their time in the water. Seals belong to a group of ocean mammals known as pinnipeds. Pinnipeds. There's a fun word. Say it with me. Pinnipeds. It means that the animal has fins or flippers for feet and hands. What other mammals at Point Lobos are also pinnipeds? Yes, sea lions. Sea lions also have fins for feet and hands. You can spot many of our harbor seals in several places around the reserve when you visit us. Sometimes you'll pass a seal in the water without even knowing that it's there. Unless you know the secret. Would you like to know the secret? I'm going to tell you the secret. Let me show you. Seals sometimes rest or even sleep in the water with just their noses pointing out of the water so that they can breathe. This behavior is called bottling. Can you imagine why it's called bottling? Yes, because it looks like the seal's nose is a bottle floating in the water. I have another secret for you. The seals at Point Lobos need your help. Now, what can you do to help the seals at Point Lobos? Two things. First, be very quiet when you visit Point Lobos because the seals, they hunt at night and they rest and sleep during the day. That's often why you will see them lying on a beach or sleeping on a rock.
And during the springtime, mama seals lie on beaches and rocks with their newborn pups.
Mama seals and the baby pups need their rest, so we need to be very quiet to protect them. And the second thing you can do to help the seals, please only eat in our picnic areas. Don't snack on the trails. Eat your snacks before or after you take a walk on the trails. Please help to keep the trails clean. Throw away all the wrappers, food scraps, and your other garbage in the trash receptacles you'll find around the reserve. So how do these actions help the seals? Well, a clean Point Lobos helps the seals' home stay free from trash left by us humans. Food scraps, waste, that can pollute the seals' home, the ocean out there, and that could hurt them. A seal that eats human food or garbage could become very sick or even die. So let's keep the seals safe and healthy. Will you help me in that? Come to Point Lobos to explore, to learn, and to enjoy. And while you're here, keep your voice at a low level, eat only in the picnic areas, and make sure to clean up all your scraps, litter, and trash. Until the next time you visit Point Lobos, here are two questions for you to investigate. First, what foods does a harbor seal eat to stay healthy? And second, how does eating the wrong thing harm a seal? I know you want to do your part to help keep beautiful Point Lobos beautiful and our seals healthy. All of us at Point Lobos State Natural Reserve look forward to seeing you here soon, enjoying our harbor seals and all the wonders of Point Lobos. See you soon.